Manchester Airport is manic.
Queues everywhere.
This is what you get for travelling in the summer holidays. For stress. So yeah. So this is Terminal 2, Manchester Airport, 12th of August. Massive queues everywhere. I've put myself on a waiting list for one of the lounges, so hopefully I'll get a text soon saying I can get in a lounge. Let's have a look around. See, this queue's a small one compared to the rest, but all this man wants is one drink. Let's have a look at the duty free. It's my birthday as well. I tried using the birthday card. It worked for me once because let me check in early, like, because I came through like 5 hours before my flight. Wishing I didn't now. Can't go that way. Patriotic. Why am I looking at the women's section?
Now we're talking. Any free shots? Oh, it's my 40th birthday, so I could do with a free shot. I'm just flogging myself up. Yeah.
freshen up for the journey.
Thanks.
Give it a try.
It's better than queuing up and that, like, yeah. It's my birthday today, so.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Thanks. Yeah. I'm just filming myself, not you. Yeah, no, just, thanks.
That's it.
Thank you very much.
You're
thank you. I didn't taste that nice, actually. Yeah. It's one way of getting a drink. Bit of boss. That smells nice, actually. I wouldn't recommend that drink. That shot wasn't that nice. How strong is it? Oh, it's only 11% volume. I was going to say, you didn't touch me. Seconda watches. I'll have a little spare.
It's really nice.
Thank you very much. Mmm. Actually, so that's nice. Right, well, I'm going to get off now and hopefully get into a lounge. If I do, I'll pick the recording up. And I'll see you guys soon. And if you like what you see, hit subscribe.